Alright, so welcome back to Wild Wild Guys. We are moving on today and we are going to somewhere where we have been already. It's called Dumaguete and it is on the nearby island called Negros. So we need to go down to the south of Cebu here and then take a boat around 5 kilometers to Dumaguete. So it isn't that long of a journey today.
The Danish flag is here, almost feeling like being back home.
Okay, so we managed to get to the far south here of Cebu. And we're just going over here, right over here, the island over here. That's Negros Island, and then we're going to the capital city of Negros Island called Dumaguete. All over the Philippines here, the water will always be this beautiful blue color. It is just amazing.
So this is the boat to Dumaguete here.
Okay, so we have just checked inside a nice little hostel here on the opposite side of the road, right over here. Okay, so we managed to find a scooter shop here where we are gonna rent a motorbike to explore it. It isn't so cheap here actually to rent a motorbike. We paid 400 pesos for one full day. It is not that bad, but it's not that cheap. It's not a price. Actually, I expected the prices to be a little bit lower here because we are in a local place, but it's fine. Let's just rent a scooter and come out to see something now. Okay, so out on adventure here in Dumaguete. We have now drive for like 30 minutes and we have arrived at some waterfalls and some hot springs and stuff like that. Actually looks nice. Look at this waterfall, it's beautiful. Okay, so we're not gonna spend too much time here. There's a lot of people here and we are really looking for some remote places today. Some hidden gems here in Dumaguete. So we're not gonna stick around here. We are just gonna move on and see what we can find. Oh, look at this small little goat here.
Isn't he sweet?
Hi!
Okay, so let's just hit the road again.
Okay, so we came a long way up on the mountain here in Dumaguete and it's very beautiful and place this one. The roads here are very, very, very bad, so we're just taking a break and then flying the drone here. It's a very beautiful place. And then...
Hello!
And talking with the local kids here. It's nice, it's beautiful. The nature around here is just magical. There are a lot of mountains, just look at the view here.
It's amazing.
Wow. Okay, so we spent some quality time here, but it is time to hit the road and see if we can find some sites here in Dumaguete. Okay, so this is pretty amazing. We just rided on the road here and we got stopped by three locals who asked us if we want to go on a hike with them. So this is the local kid here and he kindly invited us for this hike. It should be to one of the tops of the hills here and that should just be an amazing view.
So let's do this!
Leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just...
Whoa, whoa, whoa. 15 minutes later we came up to this incredible place. Just 360 degrees around, there's an incredible view. It was an amazing hike in a loose jungle, but it was amazing. It was very beautiful. Amazing hike. We just came back here to the motorcycles and it's pretty late now, so I just think we're gonna head back home. And thank you so much to the Filipino
You're
guys
welcome.
Here for showing us this amazing place. It has been a
big pleasure.
So we're here in the middle of the mountain here in Dumaguete. We just got a flat tire on the scooter, but luckily the locals here are very, very sweet and them helpful, so they just give us a pump and hopefully it can last until we come down from the mountain. Yeah,
give it all you can. Pump, pump, pump.
What a sound the cow here can make. Do it again. So the small pump unfortunately wasn't enough, but the Filipino guy who tried to help us just running down to a shop down here, and there's someone trying to bring us water, and wow, the hospitality here is just so amazing. I have never ever seen people like this. It is just crazy. So the two Filipino guys who showed us the hike earlier just passed by, and they saw that we had a struggle with the motorbike, and one of them took the motorbike down from the mountain here, and he's trying to find a repair shop so we will have the motorbike back fixed. It is just amazing, and the guys here, they are so helpful, really. This is probably the worst place in the world to have a flat tire because there's nothing here. I had no idea what to do if it wasn't for these guys. Big thank you. So we found a place here where they can probably help us with fixing the motorbike. Okay, so welcome back from our fabulous scooter ride here in Dumaguete. It was amazing. And now we just got a shower, got some fresh clothing on, and we are going to meet with the two Filipino guys who helped us on the way down. And yeah, we're gonna catch some dinner with them. Okay, so we arrived here at Haiyan Bar, it is called, and taking a closer look to this place, it is actually exactly the same place where we ate last time we were here in Dumaguete. It's very fun, and it's nice. There's a nice sea view, and a nice mood in here. Yeah, I like it here.
Hey, you're here.
Hello. So we're just sitting here with our Filipino friends and getting some recommendation about places to go and what to eat. We're going with them 6 separate dishes, and we're just gonna share it all. I think that's what you do here in the Philippines, actually, to just order some dishes and then share it all. It is not normal to get one dish and eat that dish. It's a cool way to do it, and a very social way, I think, to eat. Yeah, I like it. So we just got served dinner. The first dish here is called Dumaguete Express. It is a dish with coconut milk, and it's with pork and squid and some seafood. It's nice. Then we've got a chicken sizzling, which is fried chicken with a sizzling sauce. And we've got some sushi without the rice and the rolls, so just a raw sushi. We've got a curry chicken, and we're waiting for the last dish as well. Okay, so just an awesome meal here with our new Filipino friends. It is awesome to meet these guys, and they have actually planned the next few days here for us. What to see and what to do is amazing. I really love it. An incredible day today. It has been so pleasurous. And the locals here in Dumaguete is just amazing to us. They're treating us so well. And I'm pretty sure that tomorrow as well is going to be an awesome day. We're going around here in the Dumaguete area again tomorrow, and we have just seen a small little snip of what there is here in Dumaguete. It's an amazing place, and the nature around here is just incredible. I'm just dealing with uploading some videos and transferring some files, and it just takes so long time. But I really love doing it, and I really love spending time to make these videos for you guys. So I hope you enjoy them. Make sure if you are new to my channel, click the goddamn subscribe button, and yeah, see you guys tomorrow. Bye bye.